Hi, my name's Matt Barm and welcome back to the BOM Movies presentation of Skyrim. Okay, here we are still in Riverwood. Vili is still right in front of me there and Annie was behind me. What were you doing behind me, Annie? I'd like to be behind her. Anyway, right. We have got to go to Dawnstar for Vilia. We're still on the hunt, as it were, for... You look up at Dawnstar, where are you? Yep, we've got to find the Red Guard Bard who has Razane's flute. And we've got to give Razane's flute, the Khajiit, back to him to be able to get Vilia's flute. I hope. We've got to pay him for Vilia's flute, which is a bit ridiculous, but there you go. So, let's get the carriage up to Dawnstar. Everything is the same since the last episode. They seem to be standing around having a bit of a chat for some reason. Everyone in Riverwood. Including Inigo. Some fascination with the chicken for some reason. Who knows what. Right. Okay, let's get the carriage off to Dawnstar.
Need a ride?
Yep.
Where do you want to go?
Dawnstar.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Okay. I'd quite like to get Vilia's flute so we can head back to the Eldergreen Sanctuary and pick up the Bottle Witch and take her to see her daughter up by Windyhelm. So, that's what we're going to do. Get this flute, go there and do that. Out of character a second, in real life, I've had a surprise from my partner, who we shall call Kay, and she has surprised my whole family with a holiday. So we are going away to a destination undisclosed. It really is a surprise. Apparently I'm freezing to death, so I need to head straight to the lodge. The inn. Yep, sorry, back to out of character. So yeah, we're going on holiday. We're going on holiday this Monday, which I believe is the 22nd. We won't be back till the 29th. Got a few people.
That's a boss right?
Staying at my home at the moment, so they're going to stay here while we're away. But I'm quite intrigued as to where we're going. It's going to be pretty good. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because there might be a few gaps in the episodes I'm uploading for Skyrim. I've been trying to do one every day. But I might not be able to keep that up. Obviously, I'm going on holiday. I've got a bit of footage saved, and we're going to try and record as much as possible. Today's date is actually the 20th, so I've only got today, tomorrow, to record as much Skyrim and edit and upload, which does take quite some time because my episodes are quite long. I better get inside before I die. But when peeking, I did actually want to read the notices, but it's probably bad weather to do that. So, yeah. So I'm going on holiday. I'll try and get an episode up as much as possible next week until I'm back. Okay, and thank you for watching. Right, back on with the game. Okay, I'm warming up and Vilia is doing her old open mouth trick again. They're talking about something over here. Let's have a listen.
They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
Greetings.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Sorry, Frick. Erendor, she has a problem. Don't know the first thing about Zelda. You keep telling us no harm will follow these
dreams, but they must be an old man. Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you. Kodlak Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Sovngarde.
Yep, rest in peace, Kodlak. Okay, so there appears to be something going on here about dreams, and it looks like this guy knows all about it, so we'll probably have to talk to him in a minute. Who on earth are you? You look kind of dodgy, don't you? I'm going to talk to you in a minute. But first of all, we're looking for a bard. Do you think that's the bard, Vilia? And you've still got your mouth wide open. Let's have a chat.
There's nothing like a good drink when one's thirsty.
Okay, you fill your boots with the drink. I'm going to talk to you, because you look like a red guard. And we are looking for a red guard.
If you're here to listen to my music, I have to disappoint you. I cannot play as I've lost my music instruments.
Okay. Have you recently bought a flute from a wood elf by any chance?
Yes, I have. Quite a nice flute, actually. Unfortunately, I haven't got it anymore. In fact, I have lost all my music instruments.
Right. Oh, I thought this would be like the last place we had to go to. What happened to your instruments?
On my way to Dawnstar, I was attacked by bandits. They knocked me down and grabbed everything I owned.
Okay.
Yes, they even took my precious loot. The best music instrument I've ever played. I think the bandits might be part of the pack that infests Fort Fellhammer. But when I regained consciousness, it was pitch dark and I had no weapon.
Okay.
I don't care about the money or the flute.
Can we just get back to the point?
If I could just get my precious loot back, I would be so happy.
Alright, I get it. You want me to help you. Okay, maybe I could track down the thieves.
Would you do that? That would be amazing. Tell you what, if you just bring me the loot, you can keep everything else.
Okay, good, because I need the flute.
Yes, I will even try to find a way to reward you.
Okay, that sounds better.
So I have, as you know, lost all my money.
Well, we'll see. Okay, so we need to find Wilbert's loot and Razane's flute.
Greetings. If you are here to listen to my music...
I'm not.
I have to disappoint you. I cannot play
you
as
told
I've
me.
Lost my music instruments.
Have you got a case of short-term memory loss as well, like an awful lot of people in Skyrim seem to have? Most likely. Right, do we really want to get stuck into anything else, or do we want to go off and get Wilbert's musical instruments? Yeah, anyway, let's have a look. Oh, didn't want to do that. Let's bring up the quest log, right. Okay, Fort Fellhammer. Where is Fort Fellhammer? All the way down there, which we have been to before. At least we've been past. Right, okay. I think that's what we're going to do then. We'll go straight off down to Fort Fellhammer. It is 6 minutes to 2 in the morning. Okay, we'll work through the night. We will make our way down to Fort Fellhammer. We'll get Wilbert's instruments back, and then we'll go back to Dawnstar and give him the instruments and talk to everyone in here and read notices and do all of that sort of stuff. That's the plan. Let's do it.
Greetings.
Come on, Annie.
I have to disappoint you. I cannot.
He's telling more people about his loss of instruments. Okay, right. Snow stopped? No. Right. Let's go to Fort Fellhammer. We really do need to explore Dawnstar. Right, so here we are at Fort Fellhammer, and it looks like there's lots of wolves attacking it. So, I suppose we better join in. Not with the wolves, but take out the bandits, I guess. Is that an enemy bandit? Probably. Oh no, that was Ang the Songbearer. Oops. Oh well, she's dead. Hope she wasn't someone I was supposed to talk to about anything. Typical. Something's pushing me. Oh, get off your horse, Annie. Right. Let's kill. Gotcha. Anyone else? Yep, one up there. I really don't like killing people accidentally, and that was a bit of an accident, that one. Oh, just kicked that wolf. I'm very sorry. I hope you weren't anyone important. And you look quite pretty as well. Really sorry. Really, really sorry. Okay. You look like a bandit, though. Oh, the guilt. The guilt. Get off the horse, Annie. Get off the horse. Don't know that she's much good, Annie, or not, to be honest. Okay, let's loot these bandits and then go inside the fort. Am I still in combat? Yeah, by the sounds of it, I am. And am I still using... No, I'm using Anaxil arrows, that's fine. Absolutely fine. Right. Just got one of those war bows and some elven arrows. They're quite nice. That was she. Is that a she? Okay. You better get off your horse. Meditate to study alternate meanings of the words you know. We really must go back to High Hothgar and look at the meditation room that we found past the library. Not the medication room. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, sorry, Annie. Cool, tough bandage. Get him! He's just got his fist, he hasn't got any weapons. Maybe I disarmed him. Because he was doing a power attack. Probably. Bellhammer Mine Key. Right, looks like there's a mine under here that we need to go in. I'm wondering whether the instruments are in here or not. A couple of books I haven't read. The Ethereum Wars. Ah, investigate the ruins of Arkanthams. Wherever Arkanthams may be. Why are you not using your bow? Have you not got any arrows?
I've got your back. I'll be glad to help you.
You've got loads of arrows. What's your problem?
You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, there looks like there's something wrong with, Annie. Oh, maybe it's that arrow sticking out the back of her head that I accidentally hit her with. Okay, well, we'll see how she performs in the next place.
There's something I'd like to talk to you about. Have you got a minute?
Yes, okay, Velia, hold on. I'm just going to look in this chest. Might be what we need in this chest. No, there's not. Great, okay. Right, probably downstairs in the mines then. This is Fort Fellhammer, isn't it? Okay, let's talk to Villia.
I have met Wilbert before.
Ah.
He is the Red Godboy I met on the boat to Dawnstar.
Okay,
the one
I remember.
Who promised to teach me how to play a lute.
Okay, so you probably want to talk to him then. He didn't recognize you?
No, apparently not. Maybe he was too preoccupied with his worries over the lost music instruments.
I don't know how he could forget you, Villia. I will never forget you.
Or maybe it was because I spent most of the time on the ship being seasick.
Maybe.
Well, we did spend an evening together here at Dawnstar as well, but to tell the truth, he was drunk and slept on the table most of the time. You know what? Once we have found his instruments, maybe he will recognize me.
Indeed, maybe that will jog his memory. That's fine. Okay.
Talk later.
Maybe it doesn't mean we've got to do more of these running around Skyrim quests, however. Okay. Go down into the mines and try and find his instruments. It's a bit annoying they weren't there. Don't get on your horse. Go down here. But probably should sneak in here. Should have, you know, been sneaking the first time we went in. He was too busy talking about something, as usual. Oh, you got your bow out. Good. Right. Okay, there's some ore. I can hear someone mining and hear them talking, but I can't see them. Oh, there's one. Oh, I missed! Not that time, though. Yep, there might be, but there might be not. Did they just get hit by their own traps, probably? There's one. Oh, missed. And again, now blinking silly of me. Oh, I can't hit them. There we go. Vidya, they're completely missing us, and I'm completely missing them. Whoa, how many of them is there? Awesome. Did I just get Annie as well? No, I didn't. Okay. He's still got his mind pick in his hand. You're stuck, aren't you? And now you're dead. Are you paralyzed or something? Yes. You two are just swiping in, you know, thin air there, guys. And there's something wrong with you. Let's have a chat.
I've got your back.
Okay, out of character, let's look at your settings. Combat. Bow and arrow.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
No, you're still trying to fist fight. Okay, that's just weird. I might have to dismiss you and add you back again. Let's have another chat. Combat and put you back to... Was it on none to begin with? Let's put you on general. Must have been on none. Let's put you back on none.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
You're still doing it. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
I'm right behind you.
Okay, let's... Time for us to part ways.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Okay, you do that. And then let's talk.
Hello, friend.
Let's go.
Lead the way.
Oh, you're still doing it. Alright, well, we'll worry about that later. Right, back to the game. I hate it when silly things like that happen. Okay. Or maybe she was actually fighting and it just didn't look like she was. Alright, let's loot you guys. Ah! Here we go. Rosane's flute, Septim's and his loot. Awesome. So that guy had both of them. Ranger hood of minor lockpicking. A few other bandits. I like taking all the enchanted stuff just in case I haven't got the enchantment. I'm not going to bother mining anything. There's a bit of ore laying around and this is only an iron mine. I've got lots of iron. There's a chance of getting gemstones, but I'm not poor, so I'm not going to worry about it. Orsinium and the Orcs. Heavy armor increased to 64. Nice. And a chicken egg. Okay, it's pretty dark in here. That was the trap that I think they triggered themselves.
Great. So, where should we go first? To Wilbert and Dawnstar, or to Ratsan and Riften?
Well, seeing as we're here, Vidya, you're bleeding quite heavily. Do tell me if you start to feel a bit faint, dear. Right, yeah, we're going to go back to Wilbert because we're near Dawnstar. So that's what we're going to do right now. Back to Wilbert and give him his loot. And Vidya will probably have a chat with him and that sort of thing. And then we'll probably talk to the other people that are in at the inn. And take it from there. Okay, so we made our way back to Dawnstar. I'm not freezing to death at the moment. So let's have a quick look at the notice board, see if there's any available quests. Nope. And let's read the messages board, because there's usually some interesting messages. Okay, museum opening. Ah, we've got to go and visit that museum here as well, haven't we? Did I just take that? Oh, I hate it when I take them. I absolutely hate it. No point in taking them, you see. Never put them back either. Oh well, right. Let it be known throughout the lands that a new museum is soon opening up in the fine port town of Dawnstar. In order to put our fine town on the map of Tamriel, they will soon be opening up the doors to our very own museum on the subject of the mysterious Mythic Dawn cult. learn about the people who almost toppled the Empire and brought Mirin's Dagon into the world. Spine shedding is guaranteed, and not only from the brisk Dawn Star winds. See for yourself the items of the Mythic Dawn gathered from afar and wide across Tamriel. Our main attraction is a secret for now, but already now I can reveal that we will be putting a page of the Mysterium Zarzes on display. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we will exhibit the very book of the Daedric Prince himself, or at least what is left of it, Silas Vesuvius. That's a note from the same guy we got our notes from before. Okay, the Mortar and Pestle. The Mortar and Pestle will see to your alchemy needs, whether you need potions, ingredients, or alchemy formulas. I'm sure I can help you out. I specialise in potions of healing and stamina, and due to the climate here in the Pale, our Snowberries and Frost Miriam are of excellent quality. I am also interested in buying any alchemy ingredients you have been able to collect on your travels, especially those from more southern climes. And before you ask, no, I do not have anything that cures bad dreams. Frida, okay. So there is certainly something going on with dreams here. Watch out for the giants, okay? The White Horn hereby warns citizens and travellers alike that a large number of giants have been wandering the area. The giants are especially numerous near Red Road Pass and Tumble Arch Pass, and any travellers on the road are advised to keep alert. While giants are usually docile, they are fiercely territorial and may attack on sight, especially if one happens to come too near to those woolly mammoths they've always seemed to be herding. Let it be known that the Jarl wishes to negotiate a reward with any adventurer brave or foolish enough to take on these lumbering brutes. Jarl Skald the Eldar, who we haven't met yet. Where is Hedic? Okay. Does anyone know what has become of Hedic? He was supposed to have come back from that scouting expedition days ago, but I've seen nothing of him. I just hope he has not met with an accident. Last I heard, he was travelling the southern part of the Pale. And what was that? It's again something about having finally discovered the final resting place of some Nordic hero of old. I shouldn't have let him travel alone. I just hope he is alright. Odil. Okay. Hedic. Fair enough. Okay, you were talking about someone there. I didn't quite hear it. Billia. Looks like there's some people hanging around outside the Jarl's longhouse, that looks like. Let's go and have an earwig, see what they're saying. Might be something interesting after all.
Divine sakes, Tom. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
Got to think. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Okay, there appears to be a bit of a divide from the Stormcloaks and the Imperials in Dawnstar. Of course, there's a bit of a divide over entire Skyrim on that matter, but there seems to be quite a prominent divide in Dawnstar. Okay, let's go back to the inn. Let's talk to Wilbert and see who else we can have a chat to. Looks like everyone else is going to the inn too. Or at least going to stand and sit outside in the freezing cold snow. That doesn't seem quite clever, does it? But there you go. Okay. Quite dark in here, isn't it? Let's put the lantern on. Right. Captain Wayfinder, Carita, Wilbert, Avalone.
Well, if you're here to my news,
no, I'm not, Wilbert.
I have to disappoint you.
I found your loot.
You have? Is it true? You have really tracked down those bandits for me.
About Mother.
Fantastic.
You are welcome. You are welcome.
I hope my precious loot hasn't been damaged in any way. May I have it, please?
You may. I believe you know my companion, Vilya.
Ah, yes. Vilya. I recognize her now. I met her on the boat to Skyrim, but she is the worst landlubber I've ever seen.
She spent most of the time with her head very close to a bucket.
the other hand, when we arrived to Dawnstar, she really celebrated. That girl surely knows how to dance on a table. I know I promised to teach her how to play the lute, but as she was so seasick, I never got around to it. As you have been so kind and brought back my lute, I think I know a suitable reward. Well, rather for Vilya than for you, actually.
Reward? Okay, yeah, suitable reward.
If Vilya is to learn how to play a lute, she needs a good lute. Now, my young friend Sindra is currently staying at the Bard's College in Solitude. She has a decent lute that belongs to me, but I have just received a letter from her. She has bought herself a better lute and doesn't need it anymore.
Okay, so it sounds like we've got to go to Solitude now then, yeah?
Show it to her and ask her to give you the lute. Vilya can have it. Then you and Vilya can come back to me and I'll teach her a little.
The only reason I'm doing all of this is because I like Vilya so much. Sindra at the Bard's College in Solitude. Fine, maybe you should have a talk with Vilya too. And I'm sorry I got a bit distracted there as well, Wilbert. I didn't mean to be rude. But I do have someone that's very distracting in my party with me at the moment. Talk to Vilya.
Absolutely. I've been looking forward to that.
Okay. Wonder what you're going to talk about.
Vilya, it's so great to see you. I must say you look a lot healthier now than on the ship.
You might want to turn.
Oh,
there you
Wilbert,
go.
Oh, Wilbert, it's so great to see you too. And you look a lot healthier than last time too. Tell me, did you really get a good sleep under that table?
With you dancing on the very same table? You must be kidding.
Indeed, I wouldn't be able to sleep under that either.
One sec, coming through!
Did you do it some other time again? Although, I don't think the innkeeper would like it much.
Yes, maybe some other time. But first you and your friend should go to Solitude and meet my friend Sindra. She has a lute for you, you see.
A lute? For me? Oh, Wilbert, is this true? Oh, I'm so happy.
It's absolutely true. And once you have the lute, I'll be happy to teach you a few tricks. How does that sound?
Oh, Wilbert.
So, we'll meet again, my friend. Until then, safe travels.
See you soon again, my friend.
Okay, fair enough. Wilbert seems like a nice guy. A nice guy indeed. Right, let's have a chat with everyone else in here, shall we? Carita, hello.
I envy you, travelers. Dreams aren't affecting anyone not from here.
This dream thing, what are you talking about? You work here all day?
Yes. Ever since my mother died a few winters ago.
I don't like talking to your back.
I play songs and help with the drinks when I have the time.
And I'm not going to talk to your back any longer. Right, let's talk to the innkeep. Thorin.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
What is this? I'm going to have to talk to that errand bloke or whatever his name is. Have you got a refill of water?
Of course.
Good man. And I want to ask you about rumours and any work. So let's ask about the work first.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Okay. And some rumours?
Here, take a look at this for details.
Okay, fine. Right, let's have a look what you gave me.
Until next time.
Indeed, until next time. Let's have a look. Right. Da-da-da. Note from Beetild? Betild? What's that then? My sister's run off again. Last time she said she was headed towards Stowpoint Beacon to do a bounty. If she's dead, I want you to bring back her coin purse. She owes me rent. Betild? Betild? Okay. Alright, fine. Sindra's note. Ah, okay, that's the note we need to give to Sindra about the loot. Dear Wilbert, finally I found and brought the loot. Bought a loot that I really like. Well, don't get it wrong, I love your loot, but I wanted something a bit more advanced. So, whenever you have time, you can come and pick it up. I'll be at the Bard's College for a while. We're having great fun here, spending all evening drinking mead and playing but a tail on the donkey, or whatever that game is called. Syndra! Hi Syndra, give the loot to these people, they deserve it. Cheers, Wilbert. P.S. Regarding donkey tails, I met a guy who actually believed that he had a growing donkey tail. Some of these lords are so funny. Indeed, we know exactly who that is. Right, The Power of Wishing is the Inigo book, is that it? I think that's it. Okay, fine. Right.
Welcome back.
Erendor.
It's let's always a pleasure to
have a
see
chat
you.
With you. Didn't seem to be anyone else here. Okay, let's have a chat.
Need something.
So what's wrong with everyone around here then?
The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
Okay. What could you do anyway? Dreams aren't real.
These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vermina.
Okay.
She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares, not unlike a cough marks a serious illness.
Right.
I must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent.
What's your plan?
I need to return to the source of the problem, to Nightcaller Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard.
How did I know that was coming? What do you mean, return? You've been there before?
I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic.
Doesn't
I
sound
would
good.
Simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares.
Right. Yeah, I can't trust you. You're hiding something?
Your concerns are understandable. Trust is a very difficult commodity to come by these days.
Especially when you're openly hiding something.
I can only give you my word as a priest of Mara that my intentions are honorable.
I kind of don't believe you. No.
I understand. If you should change your mind, I'll be here.
You mean I've got to trust you? Do we trust this shady-looking guy? What do you think? She really shouldn't be standing like that.
Smells like garlic. Hello there.
So distracting. Let's... Okay, let's do it.
Yes, my son.
I've decided to help you end the nightmares.
Mara be praised. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry.
What, we've got to do it now? Oh, okay. All right, we've got to do it now. Let's go, I guess. What have we let ourselves in for yet again? This is not badly snowing. Okay, which way is he going? This way.
Follow me. It's this way.
Okay, fair enough.
It feels good to fight the enemy. You're hopelessly watching them suffer.
I thought we were going that way, Arendor. You know what? I'm going to look on the map. He said it was nearby. Where nearby? It's not on the map. Okay, got no idea. Perhaps we need to follow him.
The tower on that hill is our destination.
Oh, up there. Okay, fair enough. Well, seeing as you're walking very slowly, Nightcaller Temple. Gotta go up there, right.
The priests would rarely be seen at Dawnstar. They prefer to live a solitary existence.
Just keep on talking. A ruin within a ruin. Right, I can't actually hear what he's saying, and I don't want to stop and turn around. I think he's just talking about the temple up there. But we want to go this way. Well, we've got to try and get over there, but I don't think we can get past those massive rocks? Or have I just gone completely the wrong direction?
No adventure everywhere. This land is filthy.
I'm so happy.
I have, haven't I? I've gone completely the wrong direction. I always do that. It's only here. Then maybe I should have waited for Erendor. Duh. But apparently it's out there. You know what? Annie must be absolutely freezing. But then how could you be freezing when you're so hot? And it is a nice sunny day after all. Okay. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Frozen Chorus Warrior. What on earth are they? Like, ant people. Cool, he took an ego out as well. Is he... Oh, paralysed. And dead. Well done. Glowy, or is that Fam? I think that might have been Fam. Okay, there's a couple of trolls here too. Young Ice Troll. With a few bits. And another troll. So those Chorus people must be quite difficult then. Is that Arundel making his way up still?
Oh, I can't wait to go to Solitude and pick up my new loot.
I bet you can't, I bet you can't. Are you actually using your bow properly again, dear? I don't know, you didn't have any arrows there, but maybe you are using it properly. We shall see, we shall see. Right, Arendur's making his way up there. Okay, let's go and check this place out. You coming? I will do, Vilya, but not yet. Anyway, how do I teach you magic? Let's just have a quick chat.
Will, but we give me a loot. Oh, isn't that great? I am so happy.
Indeed, but I would like you to practice quite a lot so it's not terrible. And I don't mean to be rude. I think we tried to look at this before, didn't we, about teaching you spells. And I don't think it was obvious. No, I really don't think it was obvious, but travelling together,
what's in
maybe?
Your mind, friend?
No, never mind.
As you wish.
Okay, we'll try and figure it out at some other point.
Talk
okay,
later.
Arendor.
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar.
Okay. Were they successful?
No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the miasma.
Miasma.
Putting everyone to sleep.
Okay. Why is it dangerous if they're asleep?
I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken. Both orcs and priests alike.
Right, so what does the miasma do exactly, apart from putting you to sleep?
The miasma was created by the priests of Vermina for their rituals. It's a gas that places the affected in a deep sleep.
So it does just put you to sleep.
Because the rituals would last for months or even years. The miasma was designed to slow down the aging process.
Right, I see. Is the gas dangerous?
Sadly, yes. The longer an individual is exposed to the miasma, the more the mind can become damaged.
So you can get brain
damage
from it.
Those who've been under the effect of it for extended periods of time have been known to lose their minds entirely.
I hope you're not
one
of these people.
In some cases, a few never awoke at all.
Okay, probably not then. Who is the Daedric Lord Vermina, by the way?
Their Mina resides in a strange realm known as Quagmire.
Quagmire.
A nightmarish land where reality shifts upon itself in seemingly impossible ways.
Right.
From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to collect our memories, leaving nothing in return apart from visions of horror and despair.
So, what does she do with the memories?
Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery. Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from benevolent.
Okay, fine.
Once we get inside, all will become clear.
Are you gonna go inside? Right, okay. Right, guys. Where's Annie gone? Oh, there you are. Hiding behind an ego. Let's go. Right, I wonder what we're gonna find in here. Probably a lot of sleeping orcs, I think he said, and the other priests and priestesses, I believe.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
Not your son. And why can't my followers come in here? Really? Annie's coming, but the others haven't. Right. Fine. Turn on the lantern. It's very dark in here.
What's on your mind?
It's that Trials of Saint Alessia. That might be worth me reading some of these books. Shrine of Mara, that gives a restoration bonus.
Yes, my son.
Some more books here. Walking the World, Volume 11. Lost Legends that we've already read.
Give me just a moment, and I'll have this open.
Have what open? Ah, okay, I see. Right, there's a chest here. Let's unlock the chest. So this means Inigo and Vilya can't join us, but Annie can for some reason? Okay, gives me a chance to bond a bit more with Annie, I guess. Doesn't it, Annie?
I'm right behind you.
Indeed.
Now I can show you the source of the nightmares. Over here.
Okay.
Behold the skull of corruption.
Well, down
the
there.
Dawnstar's wall. We must reach the inner sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose.
Right, fair enough. Annie, this way. I think there's some people on the floor here. Are these the sleeping people?
Someone what?
Here? They're not sleeping. They are not sleeping. But they are pretty easy to kill.
I'll forgive you, my child.
That was a good shot. I'm glad it's just me and you down here, actually, Annie. I am very glad. And I do love that outfit. I'm not going to change. I'm not going to ask you to change. Why should I? I mean, you put it on for me, didn't you? And I like the fact that you've got my back. You can get my front if you like to. Right. Arendor, did you fib about things by any chance?
Priest must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released.
Looks difficult to breach.
Impossible, actually. I wonder.
You wonder what?
There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their library and confirm it can be done.
You seem to know an awful lot about this place, and you do seem to be lying.
I suppose there's no point concealing the truth any longer.
Yes.
My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience.
I did think so.
I was a priest of Vermina.
Okay, then. So, I knew it, you're a liar.
Then what would you have me say? Sorry for following the misguided teachings of a mad divine? Sorry for stealing memories from children?
Yeah?
Do you realize when the orcs attacked, I was only concerned with myself? I fled. Left my brothers and sisters behind and died. I've spent the last few decades living in regret and seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs.
Okay, do I actually believe him or not? All right, I'm ready.
I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on.
All right then, how could the skull be affecting Dawnstar?
Lore holds that the skull of corruption holds a constant hunger for the memories of others.
Right.
The skull has been out of touch for so long. I fear it's gained the ability to reach out on its own and try to feed. What it does with these memories is just conjecture, and an argument for scholars and historians to this very day.
Fine. So we've got to go...
The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
We've got to go to the library, you said. Let's have a quick look at the journal. Yeah, follow Erend to the library. Let's read the quest itself. Arendur has revealed that a Nightcrawler temple contains a legendary skull of corruption, an artifact of great power. In order to end the nightmares, we must breach the inner sanctum and allow Arendur to perform a ritual on the skull, which will render it inert. Fine. Right then, Annie. We've got to follow this guy, who is a bit of a liar, to the library in this place. But you know what? We've got to do it all. Not now.
Still here.
Yeah, I know you're still there. We've got to do it all a little bit later on.